I collapsed and they found out that I had a mouth stroke, and so that's how it happened. And then I couldn't walk, talk, or anything. I ended up from the hospital to the nursing home to adult home until I got where I'm at now. Oh, the Lord gave me the strength to go on.